while welcoming Limpopo 2020 medical interns, MEC of Health Dr. Phophi addressed a policy matter where some pharmacists and medical doctors occupy over 4 positions while fellow graduates are unemployed.
We are going to be unpopular, but we must be clear. Pharmacists, you are here. And you, by the time you finish your community service, you want a job. The only way you can get a job is those seniors of yours must stop overtime and allow me to appoint people to be permanent during the day and at night.
She is determined to fight this injustice, even if it means risking losing her job.
You want to be appointed to work during the day as a pharmacist. And you also want to be on call as a pharmacist. On top of it, you want to do other works. You're selfish. There is a pharmacist who is unemployed. You can't do that. We have to change these laws. Even if it is not a harm for it, another goal. If you are refusing it, change these laws.
MEC aids medical doctors in Limpopo to choose from being a GP or a full-time medical officer in order for the department to provide employment opportunities to unemployed medical graduates.
The same with medical officers here. I've seen a bunch, HOT. A huge, now that I must approve. It's very clear. You will come here. You will bring COSATO like you did last year. I am not going to approve any other works for any medical officer. You must choose. You either are going to be a GP or you are going to be a full-time medical officer. Because you can't be full-time in my hospital. You say, yes, I'm working in Chilizini full-time, but at 4:30, I'm available to do fixed committed overtime, 16 hours per week. But still at the same time, in Toyano, I have my private practice. The other one is in Chitandran. Because I have got applications of doctors working in Limpopo having their own private practice in Mangwe and Pokisushin. How do you cope with that when somebody else is unemployed?
I am Sharon Livhebe, Limpopo Health News, Polokwane.